Did someone say 10K challenge? Wait, what?
Maybe. We'll think about it.
Is there something different about today?
We're about to embark upon one of the greatest challenges.
What, the 26th mile London Marathon?
No, it's the Mount Everest triathlon. AKA the 10,000 calorie challenge.
Well, what happens in a 10,000 calorie challenge? It sounds fucking scientific, mate. What is it?
Basically, you need to inhale as much food as possible.
Yes.
Let's within do it, a 24-hour period, basically. Drinks are not included. No liquids. You can't just sit there and blend a whole fucking tub of Ben and Jerry's.
Yeah. We're gonna try and do it without spreads as well.
Yeah.
Watch out, mate.
Ain't gonna be blending like Oreos and KitKats.
Yeah, to be fair, we're going to try and sneak in a little workout as well to expensive cows. So yeah. 10k doesn't really seem like 10k. It's going to seem more like 9.9k, mate.
Get a very, very offensive and filthy bum. Get really, really, really high vasodilation.
Okay, so how do you feel about 10k challenges? Do you think they're just a bit gimpy and shite? What do you think?
Yeah, I'm going to feel like shite.
Do you think we should just donate the food to Africa?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Do you think we should just do that?
We should just donate something to a charity.
But
is it offensive? Is it offensive for the 10,000 calories?
Is it wrong to put your body for all that just to get views? Is that wrong? Or is that 2019?
2019.
If we conquer the 10K, we'll do a 15.
15 is coming.
Obviously before the end of the year, because
maybe in Amsterdam.
We're trying to keep the vlogs consistent now. So yeah, maybe a 15 after this 10. We'll get through the 10 first. I think I'll be able to do it, but we did hit a buffet last night, which you'll see in the previous clips.
It was an easy 5,000 minimum for the buffet meal. Minimum 5,000.
It was easy eating it. The digestion part is another chapter. Yeah. We'll catch up in a bit and just kick off this 10k challenge.
Oh, yeah, it's all fine.
How are we? The time is 9:34.
Yeah,
let's do it. So, let's begin.
Straws,
tissues.
That's a
bad. What's
it?
Your melon? Dude, I smell challenge, right?
You
got melon?
Uh-uh.
It's your melon, right? Is that wrong?
Huh? Uh-uh, yeah,
it's egg. Oh, screw it.
Melon's yours, right?
Yeah, melon's mine, yeah.
Yeah, you've got a lot more than that, I reckon.
What is this?
Oh, is this? What's that?
Two drums. bacon.
I don't care about
bacon.
Do you get that?
I'll eat it.
But I don't know if it takes away from the thing.
No, it's good. It's good though. What's a slice of bacon going to do tomorrow?
Isn't that how it comes?
It's good calories, right?
negligible,
it doesn't help. How are we feeling? That's gone horrible because it's not square.
Oats are fitting though, aren't they?
Oats are really good.
How many hours is it?
No idea.
It's not that much, it's like 184
of them. Well, I still got my pancake syrup, but did Henry demolish it?
Oh fuck, the pancakes trip. I'll go back and ask for one. Crazy, both.
Wait, what?
To be fair, they were both in this bag though, aren't
they? Yeah. You put one there, so that's for you.
Yeah. I'll get one.
Did what happen?
I used both syrups.
You make my pancake syrup.
I'll get one.
He wants to go for 11k, that's why.
I'll get one. What's with this?
They're not tight, are they?
Yeah, we'll just say...
I'll get one,
yeah.
I'm
sorry.
God,
the amount of times people probably have it without this. See if I can get it back.
Yeah.
Sabotage.
So the camera died at roughly the 20 minute mark, could have just been whatever reason, but I promise you I did finish the oats.
No, you didn't.
80 calories or whatever is left over.
80 calories off the fucking oats.
Shit, mate. An extra slice of bacon, and I was going to get an apple pie, but they only serve at 11, so another one of these bad boys. And you're a bit disappointed you couldn't get a McFlurry.
Yeah, no, McFlurry is before 11, so yeah, that sucks.
Did they try and squeeze us in then?
Yeah, but the menu is very limited for breakfast, that's the reality. So I had to settle for caramel short bites to get to 2,200 calories right now. It's been hit by 10 o'clock, so
I think I'm on about 2,000. We'll put a screenshot up here, next to my head.
No, right here. It's a big head.
Let's continue.
Quick little pit stop for more food.
Yeah.
Sugar-free Red Bull, doesn't count as calories. Keep it clean.
Yeah, the cows in with this.
Yeah. Wheat crunchies. Toblerone minis. Gonna update the calories at some point between here and now for my one and for your one maybe as well. I don't know. Maybe we'll see with the editing, but we'll just do it whenever we feel like we've eaten a fair bit and then we'll update. But yeah, it's 11:05. Let's get some more calories.
Can you imagine 12 fish again? Yeah, it's a lot of food.
That's the heaps. You've demolished the Toblerones.
The like damage.
I feel slash am a fucking fat blubber whale. Move on to the crunchies. I feel alright, man. I've been in worse situations, basically.
Last night. I feel great right now. I'm ready to eat the donuts, man, right now.
Alright. We'll transition into donuts.
Yes.
I'm gonna get a lot more. I'm getting 3,500 out of these 12. Are we going?
Yeah, go for it.
So what do you want, Kaze?
Yes? Get both KitKats.
Two?
Reese's, are they any good?
Oh, they got Reese's?
Yeah. As long as it's not cappuccino like last time.
It says Reese's peanut butter cream.
Do you want a white one or no?
No, just one.
One white one?
Yeah,
you know how many calories this is gonna be?
This way.
Be careful, it's like...
Which way is it gonna turn out? This way.
Why not put it side on maybe?
Hold on. We've got to watch out with the coffee.
Then push this in. Leave that down here. And bring this in the middle. We're doing one at a time.
Yeah, we'll do the original first.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, I want to take a
picture. I'm doing a video, mate.
Let's do our video. Forget the pictures.
Forget the pictures, man. Forget the pictures.
Don't be that girl.
I'll be that girl.
Yeah, go on, Henry. Help me open it.
Don't be that girl, man. I'm gonna pretend like.
But everyone knows I don't need him.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a pre-packed one, isn't it?
Oh my god.
I mean, like, it's coming out of the trophy, you know?
Oh my god, it's a one time. Yeah,
open
it. Yeah, open it. Yeah, yeah.
Why don't you flip it on the other way so the back goes over there?
Well, I'm 100% having two.
People will pass and then might knock into it and it's gonna fall off his head. When that happens, there's a situation I don't need.
Yeah, take whatever that and then we'll put that top on, that one on top to get rid of the glaze. Don't worry, Henry, I won't judge. You can have five if you want.
I'm fine, man. Just another day in the life.
Carry out Homer Simpson, bro.
This is nothing. It's nothing.
Alright.
Put this on top.
Like a procession. That's it.
Move it this way.
And then,
I didn't even get it for my story, man.
I'm probably gonna have one each.
Exactly. There you go, man, and send that video in. Why are you putting your hand in the way for? What's wrong with you in the recorder? When you want your picture perfectly, you go full bitch mode. Now I'm taking a video. You want to stick your hand in there?
Yeah. Legendary.
Yeah, you do. Yeah, see the angle.
We're live.
Yeah?
Yep.
Pro tip. Always try the original flavour first, because you know the white chocolate one has more sugar. So it'll...
Is it going to imbalance your electrolytes or your ions?
Scramble results.
You're going to go for it. Let's give him 2 seconds to give us an out of 10 rating. Out of 10, what would you give it?
7.5. Alright.
What does it taste like? Does it even taste like Kit Kat?
If you, obviously the Kit Kat itself does.
If it was a blind test.
The other bit just tastes like...
Poor man's cocoa.
Hopefully it ain't got nuts on
it. I have no idea. You have to decide. Is it good?
That's 100 times better than the other one.
Is it? Well, is it? You got an extra one at least. Out of 10, what are you going to give it?
Solid 9.
Solid.
The white one is better, he said.
White supremacy.
Let's dig in.
Oh my god.
Espresso good? Oh, we're at John Lewis, by the way. John Lewis.
It's been absolutely
burnt.
It's basically just like burnt. It's like when you put an Italian coffee machine on and you just leave it for time. You basically burn the rubber that's inside it. It's basically that. It's just completely burnt.
Are we just winging it then? We don't know how many calories we're going to eat now.
Well, we can calculate after, but...
Yeah, just go. Goal out and make sure we can still survive.
That's
the workout.
That's 1.5, isn't
it? It's those three. I have no idea.
Kit Kat, let's go.
God, he's a fast eater.
Basically just a crispy chocolate donut, that's it.
Yeah.
It's nothing amazing.
Let's go. The quality on this camera is amazing, man. When it's zoomed in. I'm gonna put it on like widescreen as well. Make it look flipping juicy.
It's a lot sweeter.
Do you like it though?
It tastes okay.
I prefer it to the original one though. No?
I don't think either one of them is that great to me.
Yeah, fair enough.
I wouldn't go out of my way to get either. We'll be both 7 out of 10.
You heard it here first. You failed us, Krispy Kremes. Stick to originals.
Or Reese's and Nutella.
Or salt with caramel.
can't see your mouth, Case. I just hear noises, I can't see your mouth. The Colonel. Shout out the Colonel.
Just in case I have to do that as well.
Twist the wrap. Just a 9-piece chicken bucket to myself. Actually grateful it's Tuesday because I got a little deal going on. $5.99 for 9 pieces. This man got the same. Case, what did you get? Just the wrap.
Fries.
A wrap. Fries.
And burger.
Whose burger is that?
That's us. Ketchup.
And obviously, we got desserts if need be, but we smashed a few on the bus.
We've got Krispy Kremes as well, actually.
But yeah, we're doing well. I mean, we're looking at 5:20 so far. Approaching the 8K mark.
I don't have anything to laugh.
I know. It hurts to laugh.
Don't do it. Like, if it's for like pleasure or like just did you think it's funny? It's not funny.
I say if you're gonna do it, don't eat 6,000 calories at a buffet the night before.
It's like when you're
like we did. Don't do it.
It's like when your mate say, oh, just like yeah. Oh, why didn't you like put a girl tonight and fucking bang her for a laugh? In the middle, you're not gonna be laughing. You could probably laugh for like the first minute. But
she's laughing though. She's had like 2,000 calories.
250. 3,250.
2,000 is your maintenance. I don't even count the first 2,000. You basically had a day, a nice full day of bulking.
So the plan is to just sleep off, and just let our body
meet up.
Sort of just flipping recognize what flipping anus and the stomach is. Differentiate between the two and like, flipping digest and do its thing.
Yeah, I think fried food is not a good option.
Also,
it's not a good option.
Don't walk around during the day on a like summer hot day. You're just gonna tire yourself out, and you can't even like physically eat because you're so tired.
Don't go to a buffet the night before.
So we had to walk about half an hour.
We walked a lot today.
McDonald's and back.
Yeah.
It doesn't improve your appetite, man. It just makes you tired.
I think the gym helped though. Made me hungry after. The gym definitely helps though, made me hungry after.
Don't fizzy drinks.
No, that's water. Horrible.
Fizzy drinks are fried food.
Just get yourself a squash or something sweet.
Squash.
Get yourself like, I don't know, like flavoured water or something.
If you're feeling
flavoured water.
The good thing that helped me was because I was drinking water all the time. I didn't drink any of the fizziness.
To help you?
That's why I was avoiding it, isn't it?
No, because it helps expands your stomach and it makes you more full.
You offered me Fanta Lemon this morning, that's why I kept refusing it.
But you still drink that.
Yeah, this has gone flat, there's no fizziness in it, that's why I drank it.
That's why I drank it.
Completely flat. Oh, and also,
if you
don't do this in the country,
if you're able to actually like have distance to walk to the toilet, like please
do it at home.
You're in walking distance to the toilet.
Just do it at home.
The last thing you want to do is end up like having to sort of go and you've got no cravings left.
You have to go full bar out.
And you have to like play footsie with them until they piss off and you can go. But don't do it.
Alright now, because the reset. I'm not ready to go. Okay. 8,000 left. 2,000 left. 2,000 left. We're gonna do it.
Look at this face. I'm sorry, I don't know why I'm just laughing.
I reckon there's actually like a bit of cholesterol in red blood cells. It's flooding the gates, mate.
If I actually ended up being in this position, that would have been better now than before.
I feel like you're training again,
you know. Do some squats tonight.
Like someone's taking half a lung and just fucking shatting it. Just pumped fucking KFC juice all over it.
No man, I think that a big factor was the buffet last night. We ate a lot last night.
Yeah, it's sort of just
not
an appetite.
Yeah, because you wake up bloated and full. We ate 5,000 last night at the buffet, which we didn't digest about 8 o'clock this morning. So. Rule number one, don't eat at a buffet and don't eat a lot of calories the day before you're going to do it. Rule number two, stay away from fizzy drinks because that's just going to bloat you.
I just send like a message to Mum.
Yeah.
Wait. Oh yeah, because your watch doesn't...
Mum, if you're watching, just flipping, give me a massive slap the next time you see me or something.
Do you want me to do it for her? I'm right here.
What sort of sick idea is this, man? You flipping fitness YouTubers, mate. Fitness YouTubers, you all got flipping... problems, man. You either blagged your flipping 10k challenges.
Are you still eating?
As he eats. Absolutely stressed, mate. The camera's pointing well high, mate. I'm filming the scene.
Bring it down.
I'm sorry.
You should film it.
But I want him to see himself.
No, he's alright like this, so I got it.
But why do I want to see myself, man? I'm an absolute state.
The damage has been done. Check in later for the finale.
Someone convinced me that KFC is good for my health.
and I'm gonna live forever.
You need protein.
Catch you later.
You haven't had enough protein to, this whole year.
Any last words before we sign off for the finale? IFBB Pro, what have you got to say?
If I don't get views from this, I'm gonna do a fake here.
Just for a bit of background, right? It's 20 degrees, isn't it? Right,
yeah.
Now. I feel like, you know when they take that guy in the Guinness World Book of Records, they put him down in fucking like North Pole underneath to make him swim. I feel like I've just fucking come out and you guys need to fucking wrap me up, man. I'm fucking freezing. I've just had fucking 4,000 calories.
It's 24. You're freezing.
Yeah, I'm freezing, man. It's fucking weird.
Yeah.
Welcome to YouTube's first Jab of the Heart physique. At Jab of the Heart. It's like the paramedics turn up. And they're like, what the fuck is wrong with this guy?
You look like E.T. trying to go home.
No, they're gonna be like, what the hell did you give him? Like, what are the kids having nowadays? And you're gonna reply,
a bucket of KFC.
We gave him food.
All the things are street drug. Like,
fucking, is that the new flipping street fucking drug nowadays? Just food.
Yeah.
Right. It is.
What do you gotta say?
Nothing, man. That's what I lied out, man. In life, right? People make a lot of mistakes, so you don't fucking have to.
I can't wait to have a hot shower.
So,
a glass of water.
Do not. I don't know if, like, me saying don't attempt to do the 10k challenge is. No, but that's the thing. The more people fucking hear about not doing it, the more they want to do it. Just don't do it. Yeah. Listen to people make mistakes, even if you don't want to.
Carry me home.
Let's go, you little drunk baby.
Good God.
Should we get...
What do you
mate?
You want Subway?
The travel lodge is right there, mate. I'm thinking of getting one of these taxis, man.
You want white chocolate over... Yeah?
We just all had a bit of a nap. And I don't feel great still, but I feel better. We've got 2,000 calories left each, right? Near enough.
Yeah,
2,000.
Yeah, 2,000.
I'll show you what's left. So, which ones are you having, Henry?
These two.
Okay.
And then you got three there.
Well, do I have a choice? No. Nope. Alright, which one are you going with first now?
Just gonna take this down. 320. Okay. Let's go.
320, so you still got another 1.6-ish.
1.68.
320
plus 200,
so I'll go about 1.5. Yeah, about 1.5, that'll do.
Tastes good.
I'm sure you've seen humans eat donuts before, so... Yeah. We're just
that
gonna fight...
That so bad.
What's that?
The jacket, yeah.
At Carlton Banks. The real.
OG.
At Carlton.
The real Donuts. Right. We'll see you in Asda or Aldi. We're in the corner of peace at Asda.
Well, how much you got left?
I've got 1,455 left.
If I have that KitKat Krispy Kreme, I'll have 1.5 left. We're gonna half it, 900 each. But yeah, we'll keep you updated on whatever we throw on. I mean, we now have to stop at 10k.
Yeah.
We're still hungry, which is possible.
Could eat unlimited.
Yeah. Alright, we'll get some milk.
We have come to the end, people. It's to come down to this. The end of the 10,000 calorie challenge. Draw your weapon of choice. It's the spoon. We've got about 1,500 calories left each. It's 11 o'clock. We've got first up the chocolate and vanilla cheesecake. We've also got Peking duck Pringles. You've seen these earlier. And of course, this shit is just like fucking, it's easy calories to get down, magic star, so.
Mate.
If we sit back.
Yeah, just make yourself comfy.
Backrest.
Yeah, man.
900 each. This is 300, isn't it?
I'm gonna get some napkins, man. I've got an idea. Why don't we smash it, get the Krispy Kreme box?
Oh, you're sick. You're sick.
Yeah, I'll just smash half of that now. Oh my days.
Jesus. Jesus. I've got to draw more napkins, is that enough?
Hey?
Is that enough? Is there more?
No, I think it should be enough.
See the way.
A bit of a messy bastard. Right?
Jesus Christ. That mob's worse, seriously?
Fucking watch people eat cake whilst we're attempting to eat cake.
Yeah, it's 11:04, so
a rapid level.
55 minutes to get by me. Finish struggling.
Wait, how many minutes?
55 minutes. Got it before midnight.
Do you know what we didn't do? You know when people verify the date?
Yeah.
And the
we did
the
at
time.
The start.
Did we? Well, we verified it.
Re-verify it now.
Wow. Re-verify it if it manages to bloody focus.
There's a hole in this.
What's that?
Oh my god, there's a gap in it.
We've got about 55 minutes left.
It's full of shit.
Almond milk's so good at this time. Oh yeah. White chocolate Kit Kat left. Just do bits.
Full Shout Redemption or something.
Yeah, that'll be. This is emotional in itself, isn't it? A 10k challenge.
This one is too much, bro.
I think we're overheating over there.
It's the battery's dying.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Update in the bathroom as well. This is what's left off of my physique. Side on. Oh my days, it's like flipping Ninja Turtle. Very bloated. Yeah, that's the 10k challenge sort of done. I didn't really have much time to eat today, to be honest. Would have been nice to do it before the midnight mark, but 10k is 10k. Still within the 24 hour mark. And, yeah, it's been an interesting one. Wouldn't say it was a great experience, but who knows, we might do more in the future. See you later.
My god. Let's see what it say.
Smell it, it smells pretty good. It smells like berries. Like blueberries.
Yeah.
Someone's berries. Tried it.
I have tried it before. Berries. Blueberries. I don't know, it looks different. It's just because I don't see it. It probably has white and black, that's it.
Yeah.
It depends what store you go to. You might get red and yellow. You like it?
It's alright, mate, it's not for me.